Kit came in. The umbrellas came in this package, and it says Pro Photo Studio. So it's, and they are two white umbrellas. Okay, so that's the white umbrella. This is the traveling bag to put your kit inside of when you are done. It do come with a long bag. Looks like this. Where you put your bub inside, okay? Just trying to let you guys see real good. And this is the on and off switch right here. This is the plug. I have two of these. These are the two. Of course, they come with plugs. On and off buttons, and you put your bubs inside. So the bubs come inside of this long box. Comes wrapped up good in this plastic clear container. This is the bub. Okay. It says top lighting photo, 120 volt, 45 watt. If y'all can see that. Twist it. It's not plugged up yet. Nice tripod. Room that you see right now is just my regular house lights, okay? So I have that light fixture. I have these light fixtures. This light fixture. That light fixture. This light fixture. So these are all the light fixtures that you see right now just in this room alone without using the studio lights. This is the way my camera looks, okay? So I'm looking a hot mess. I just got off from work, so please never mind the way I look. So this is the way it looks. Still using the regular lighting that I had at first. So all of my light fixtures in the ceilings and just one studio light. This is the way the camera looks, okay? Now I will be adding two of the studio lights. Okay, so this is the way the room looks with using both of the studio lights on top of my regular ceiling lights, my lamps, and all of my light fixtures, okay? On top of just using the studio lights. This is me in front of the lights with the lights in back of me. This is the way I look between both of the lights. Okay, side by side. This is the way I look a little bit behind the lights. And this is me all the way back here. Okay, so this is the lights. Now I will be turning all of my light fixtures off and only use the studio lights to see how much lights I have with just using both. Okay, I don't have none of my fixture lights on. Everything is turned off. This is how much light I got just using the studio lights. This is the way I look in front of the studio lights with the lights in the back of me. The way I look side by side, both of the lights. A little behind both of the lights. And me all the way back here using the studio lights. So far, I like them. I only paid $30. You can't beat it. Shipping was fast. And I just need some lights for my videos. So, like I said, I'm not trying to be a photographer. I'm not trying to go all out. Just something to make my videos pop just a little bit better. So thanks for watching. Thanks. This regular ceiling light on. I got this little light. You know, those two little cheap little lights. That one over there is not even turned on right now. And this is the other one. Recording area. Okay. Where I just do everything at. So I'm just trying to get it together. Pretty much I'm inside the room where I will be recording at. Okay. This is one of the areas. If I need to stand up or anything, I'll show you guys anything. I have both lights right here. So I have a light right here. And I have a light right here. They facing me, okay? I also have a ceiling light on top and another little cheap little light on the side. I will be showing you guys. This is me using the two studio lights. Now, I'm going to just use nothing but the two lights. This is the way it looks with my ceiling light on and just a regular little cheap light on the side. Now, I'm about to just turn everything off from the side. So this is the way it looks with just two studio lights. My ceiling light is cut off, so I got two studio lights going. Okay, so this is inside my room with using only the two studio lights, okay? These are the two studio lights only. And this is how much light I got. I don't know how it looks. You guys tell me. Do you guys see a difference? Do you not? Let me know. The studio lights are in the back of me. And this is the way it looks. The way it looks with the studio lights in front of me. So, how y'all think it look? The studio lights are in front of me. Back of me.